life throws you an unexpected curveball. I had one of those moments about 2.5 years ago when I got diagnosed with diabetes. It was a shock. We were in the middle of the school tour. Tough day.